There's no way you could have got out unless you didn't shut the door. There's only like a 2-inch space under it.